Your next challenge for us, all right? I see, of course, everybody loves your body and everything that has come with it, you know. You stay fit, you know. I don't know if you can diet as well, but for a lady, you have one of the best bodies that someone can think of. So I want you to explain to us your tattoos. How many tattoos do you have?
I have three tattoos.
And let's see, explain to us, why did you get, you have star, you got, I don't know if it's a flower you have here. Explain to us, what do these tattoos mean to you?
This is a crown, because I'm a queen. Right.
Queen
Franny.
Wow.
So this is a crown. This is
amazing.
A three star.
What does that, what does the three star mean?
Okay. I love Rihanna so much. So I saw her with the stars. A lot of stars tattoo, but me, it was so painful, and I decided to just do three.
Yeah.
Like, kind of also three wise men in the Bible. So I just decided to do something related to it. And
amazing.
This one right here is a cross with a love sign.
I can't see it properly. Okay.
Ooh, here.
Oh, wow, beautiful.
A sign, a cross sign and a love sign, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
God's love. Yeah, God's love. So,
beautiful.
That's it. Everything
beautiful.
Related to God, everything. Queen,
amazing.
Rihanna,
Onosuke,
love.
Onome B is in the house, guys. Onome and Olakunle, under 17.
Where is she?
She's right here. She says, baby girl, your lifestyle is killing people already. Keep going. All right,
okay.
Lifestyle.
I will kill. If Corona don't kill us, I will kill.
I beg you. All right.